Hey there, this is Dolphin, and you are watching a guide to Benihange, that humorous little peculiar site in the asteroid belt of Yella. And I've seen screenshots showing you different locations on Yella and how far it is away from that, but that is all a bit complicated, and the best way to navigate is with a few simple variables. I will show you now. So you start at Grimhex. Take off.
Landing gear raised.
Okay, so first thing you do is align yourself so you're flying right off Grimhex. So basically, let's see. There is Yella, here's Grimhex, so you align yourself roughly in this direction. And let's get away from Grimhex first. Okay, and now what you have to do is first check that you are, so you zoom in, you do this, you know, there's Yella, there's Grimhex, right. You zoom in and make sure that the direction you're flying is not like this. This is way too much towards Yella, but more like here. So okay, a bit more to the right. And I will probably skip here the video at some point because it takes a while since you have to fly manually. Make sure you don't crash into asteroids. So you don't have to worry too much about hate, although generally Benihange is a little bit below the hazy disk. But you can keep it, let's keep things simple. Okay, let's see. This looks good, and what you now do is, okay, Grimhex is selected, you don't need to select as a target. Select Yella as a target, so you got the distance to Yella, and then click with the mouse on Grimhex so you can follow the distance down here. Okay, and I will skip to the target distance. You have to get away from Grimhex in this way, slightly near, you know, so that you, just by feeling, doesn't have to be accurate. Exactly 254.6 kilometers. Do that first. That down there it reads 254.6 kilometers. Okay, and we will speak again once I have reached that distance.
Warning.
And we are back. 254.6 roughly. You see, I stuck roughly to it, and now you already see the thing here. You want to get a right angle. And this is now, again, you, at this point, you only need to achieve a certain distance to Yella while keeping your distance to Grimhex. So let's aim for Yella. Okay, let's see. Click destination, there Yella. And you know, 672.3. Your aimed distance from Yella at this point is exactly 641.2. And if you do this, you will reduce your distance to Grimhex. So you know that in order to keep your distance to Grimhex, basically imagine a orbit around Grimhex. So an orbit would be like this. So you want to get closer to Yella, but maintain your distance to Grimhex. So this line needs to be the same distance. So roughly this. So what we now do is, okay, let's just crudely aim a bit to the right. And at this point you can already, you don't have to, but you can aim for below this hazy disk here. A little bit below, because the asteroid is below. But if you aim upwards, okay, let's not do that too closely. If you aim upwards, you know you have to look downwards for the asteroid. Okay, 640, overshot, but let's see, distance to Grimhex 256, okay, we got a little more distance from that, so fly back, don't fly backwards here, Okay, there you see the way I'm moving here. I'm keeping my distance from Grimhex. 641.2. And my distance from Grimhex 256. So I know. All I have to do is fly a little bit back while keeping my distance to Yela, roughly right angle. Let's see, 254.6, close enough. Okay, distance to Yela, 241.2 we want to get. Okay, close enough. So at this point, you know, since you are not below the hazy disk, you have to look straight down and find the asteroid. And there you see a big asteroid. At this point, this is the only big one. And on this end, you see Benny Hinch.
Landing gear deployed.
See how easy it is to find. If you don't take one location with ton of distances, but just move one direction, move the other, only align things between those two points. And here's Benihenge. And I would almost suspect that this might, this replace me bubble might be intentional. I don't know how the graphics engine works exactly, but there is blood spill on the replace me bubble, and I'm not sure whether that is something that would work if this is merely a placeholder. I think this might actually be another in-joke, that this thing fell on the guy and on the replace me bubble and there's blood over it. It's funny. And yeah, here got you. Big business, grab creds. Yeah. And that's how you find Benihenge easily. 641.2. You see this nice angle here? Perfect angle. So if you get a feeling for this here, you're good. And 254.6. Alright. Give this a like if this helped you. Give me feedback if you found this, how difficult it was for you, how quickly you found it. Always interesting to hear your pathfinding skills. And then see you in the verse. Bye.